Give me the word and I'll make it happen. Hi there. What can I do for you? I hate to say no, but no. I can't organize that right now. How can I help you? Sure, it's on the way to the helipad.
Oh yeah! Woohoo!
Oh jeez!
Is she mounting the stake? Yes! Yes! Macho man, macho man. Hold on. Peanut butter. Huh. Thank you.
Nacho Libre. Kind of an awkward dance? What do you mean? That won the world championship. What are you fucking talking about? I don't think you didn't know anything about dance. I don't think you know anything about dance. I fucking know, bitch. I'm a world champion. I'm a world champion. Okay? I think you just got pregnant? Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry for your loss. Sorry about that. Woo! I love you, fool! Oh, hope you guys too. Hell yeah. What's going on? What's good? Think about the subs so far. Goddamn, it's killing it, man. We're on the road to 2,400 subs. Join the fam while you can, because we are growing faster and faster. You want to get your sub badges as soon as you can, because then you can be dominant over the plebs someday when we have over 9,000 subs. I'm going to make that statement. I don't know if I'm going to. Other cards will be broken in this content, but okay. Just because you don't like it doesn't mean that it doesn't belong here. That just means you have no taste and you're fucking stupid. I mean, what? No, no, no. Dude, I have so many haters. I don't even fucking know why. Honestly, like, I'm a really chill person. I'm probably the least dramatic girl on Twitch, to be honest. Like, I might go crazy and get hyped, but, like, I hate the fake drama bullshit Twitch has become. We're like, oh, Twitch, by the way. Like, yeah, but you fucking sheer fake drama and all the bullshit, too. So it's like, bitch, you're just mad because you don't get to fucking have healthy relationships in life, basically. And dudes come in here assuming and hating because there's a presence of, I guess, clavage. And you're like...
I was thinking about it too,
and they might call my viewers pathetic, my fan pathetic, like, you're all watching a girl, but think about it, it makes much more sense for us to have a community full of actual friends, and yeah, so what, they like girls, I like watching girls too, who the fuck cares, biologically, it actually makes a lot of sense versus the 12-year-olds who watch guys all day, and you know, they watch guys, and they watch them like a reality TV show. I mean, what the fuck sense does that make? Like, if you think about it from a logical perspective, it's like, you're calling my family pathetic? Thank you. I have lots of seasoning on my steak. Drama is cheap content. Fucking true. I swear. Alright. Thank you. I have a very small mouth. And very big appetite. And very big eyes. Beautiful eyes, by the way. Beautiful. Oh, 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 oh. After being hating, let my family be waiting. Where I feel is so long, yeah. Where I feel is so long, yeah. Oh, he brought his prison bitch Vegeta. Can't talk to him.
Beautiful girl all over the world. I've been chasing all my seven year ways, and they've got nothing on you, baby. Nothing on you.
Whoa! I understand now. Nothing on you. Goddamn. That's what this song is really about. Damn it. I knew it. Stop. Okay, that part sucks. The rest of that song sucks. Let's be honest. All I know is that song called Beautiful Girl Over the World, just the chorus. The rest of it sucks. All right, different song now. Hi guys, welcome to stream. Well, I don't get it. I don't get it. There's no girls all over the world. I can chase them. 12-year-old trolls all over the world. I could be bounding, but my time would be wasting. That doesn't really work very well. Okay. That's not right. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh, it's so true, baby. They ain't got nothing on you, baby. Look at all the snow. All the snow. I feel much better now. I had some toast. Drink some water now. Water! Purple! Drinking some water! Meow. What's that jammed on there? There shouldn't be jammed on there. Thank you. guys to stop for it. That's weird. I'll fix that in a bit.
Any better erasers?
Bada bum bum bada bum bum bada bum bum bada bum. Oh, I feel much better now that I drink and ate.
Thank you. I collected all of them just for you. I've gathered my Dragon Balls here today for you. And for you only. Woo! Alright, put some more music on. Hell yeah. Let's take a second, by the way, for some gold. Oh! Let me grab that there. Put my music on now. Lord stole my skateboard. What am I supposed to do? Gorilla dance. Anyway. Okay, gorilla dance. The IRL sections again. Nice colors, thank you. Hi guys, welcome to the studio. We are doing some art. From Prince Vegeta of Kingdom Prison Cell 69. Prison Big, by the way. I am the new queen. I really think that we should just do. I'm beautiful in all ways, but I decide in all day. I am. The last one, baby, I was going this way. Going this way. I don't know. That'd be good. I think it'd be good to do it. Alright. Next one, though. That's a good song. Let's see. Huh. Fuck, I unicorn lizard. I have unicorn lizard. You'd be my fling? Ooh. You'd be my new fling and finale with my mallet and stool. Okay.
Ammo! So single, I live this life.
I just don't like connecting with people that I don't have.
Thank you.
Yoga plus break plus art with yoga again.
back. So chilling in the front seat, in the back seat, driving, cruising, pass lanes, switching lanes with the car by my side. Woo! Passing by, it's a school bus in front of me. Makes tick-tock, on the screen. My time is Friday, it's a weekend. We gonna have fun, come on, come on, y'all.
You are not my sub. You are not Thank you guys for the subs, the actual subs. Thank you guys. Welcome to the fam. I appreciate it. I fucking told you, you wouldn't enjoy it. You are not my sub. You will not enjoy this. You are not queen. You don't get to enjoy. Partying, yeah! In Russia, we enjoy it. Okay. Hi guys, welcome to stream. We're doing some art today. Doing some dances from a sub. You had that on repeat when it dropped? Oh no. Can we do some quick yoga moves to make up for it though? I'm sorry that my sub didn't know that song. Just some quick yoga to make up for it. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, you guys.
Emo!
I'm so bad. Rap, please.
Did I mention that I got a room?
Hello, room.
How can I help you?
Room.
As soon as you decide, I guess you spread my food for the video. Okay, I'll get it landed
on the phone. By your side. I need a good rap song though. I got a rap song for you.
It's there.
Website, my friends use the code, who do they call? I wish the ML for them all. Even make a
Rap and yoga. Fuck yes, how we do, man. And now we're gonna be working on Prison Bitch Vegeta a little bit. We got his mouth drawn. He's mischievous as fuck. You are not my prince. You will not enjoy this. Vegeta! Says Ghost Napa. A cringy ammo transformation. Probably. Honestly, probably. Let me put some more music on there. Ooh, there's so many good ones. Oh, fuck. Man, which one should do this? Which one should do me? Oh, I just finished all my cakes. Can I understand this, please? I can't just do it like that. I have to kind of change it. You know? I'm thinking it jolts you on.
What up? You're back. Greetings. Huh? This session? No, they watch me play. My license plate said FAP. I just noticed that as I pulled in. delivered. I'm at 500,000. How long ago did you leave?
That's a while ago.
Like an hour? Hour and a half-ish?
Yeah.
So I got 500,000 in an hour and a half, and I also got all my businesses pretty much filled, I think. I gotta check on that right now. And I sold that neon car today too. Yeah, that thing was ugly in races and stuff. I tested it out. It's not up to par. This FMJ though, I'm loving this. I like this car. It's a good car. It's an older car. But it's good.
Yeah. I didn't really like the hammer
too much, so I gave it. Nah, it's decent. I don't have the spoiler on it. Try that out. Pardon me, excuse me, coming through, watch out now. Oh, I do have the spoiler on this one. Voice, Mr. Amaranth. Very, very, very nice voice. Oh, so pretty. She is the queen.
Right,
He's a very expressive citizen.
What I believe you were trying to say is thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What? No, no, no. I
see what's happening here.
Your mic is muted. No, you're just kidding.
I'm sorry. chop your balls off and die.
Hell yeah.
I think at one point there you said something about sucking your own dick. Nope. Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that ain't me.
Okay, well, this has been eye-opening for me.
Nah, that ain't me!
Yeah, I know, I got that. You said that 400 times.
I'm the clown.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm the clown.
Oh. Okay, great, I heard you. Bye.
Like a boss.
A word of warning, ooh, partner. The ID business is at maximum capacity.
Randale, I'm the boss. I'm the boss, I can't find him.
We've been going back and forth between art, yoga, and dancing for some all this stuff that we've been getting. Thank you, Doug! Welcome to the best band in the industry. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.